Bim, 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 bim. Oh, buddy. Bim, 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 bim.
Did you have a vigil last night?
I did not. Well, I woke up at 2 and stayed awake for 2 hours staring at the ceiling, thinking about everything that could go wrong today. Does that count?
Yes.
Sorry. Okay, I held vigil last night.
Thank you for your son, Zach. We thank you for your daughter, Leticia. Lord, thank you for this union. Lord, I pray that you would, your Holy Spirit would be here with Zach. Lord, the anxiousness, the anxiety, many of us know what that feels like. Lord, this marriage would be a testament of your love to us. I pray that other people will look at this marriage and say, there's something that they have that I don't, and that is the love of Christ. Lord, thank you for Zach. Thank you for Leticia. Lord, you be with them, even in this marriage. Jesus, precious name. And then after the ceremony, you don't go out with them. I'm just saying, hey, thank you guys for being here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And after that, I'm going to look at you. And yes.
Back! Hey! Back! 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 Oh,
that might have been my favorite moment.
Here, I'm taking video.
False alarm.
Don't cry, Ma.
We have tissues.
I'm gonna get that tear in HD.
Is there lavender? Maybe one does your rose. Yes. For as much as Zachary and Leticia have consented to live together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same of God in these witnesses and have given their faithfulness and promises to each other, I now pronounce that they are husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate them. Zachary, you may kiss your wife.
Scott.
siblings of the grandmas.
There are places I remember.
Watch me dance. Okay. Watch me whip, whip.
Thank you.